Diagnosis is serious, Detective. I'm afraid you have episodic amnesia. I've studied your clinical record, and I think that the nightmares and memory lapses are connected with emotional distress. Your last investigation was about the disappearance of Anne McPherson near the Shadowfield Observatory. The details are hidden deep in your subconscious. I think the only way to help you is hypnosis. I'll put you in a trance and help you remember what happened that day. Follow the pointer. Your eyelids are getting heavy. You're falling asleep and find yourself near the haunted observatory. You must find the missing girl, Anne McPherson.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh!